Welcome to Wintergatan Wednesdays. My name is Martin and I like to make stuff. Today we're gonna make a crank handle. So the time had come to make the crank handle of the Marble Machine X. I don't have a lathe, so I split the body in Fusion 360 and cut them out in 18mm segments on the CNC machine. I could then put them together and clamp them on a threaded rod, and then I could do some weightlifting, and after that the whole thing was ready to sand. So I mounted it on the drill press. And it was shaking a little bit, so I used a board underneath to support the other end. A shape like this is really the perfect job for a lathe, but I got it done without one, which I was happy about. If this countersunk custom M6 washer bearing retaining plate doesn't make your heart beat a little bit faster, maybe you should go to the doctor and see if you have a heart in there. The crank handle is done and I can start mounting it to these wheels. And as you can see here, these are laser cut from a DXF file, and I'm countersinking three holes here, and it's designed to make the crank position adjustable. So only by removing one screw we can move the crank in towards the center of the circle or further out to get more mechanical advantage. But the more closer to the center the crank is, the easier it is to play fast, so it's gonna be a compromise. Here I'm mounting the offset shaft, and the offset shaft also get a custom washer on the outside, and on the inside it gets a lot of these spacer rings because they are later going to hold a bearing. And this bearing sits on this offset shaft because of the treadle pedal. There will go a link down from the treadle pedal up to this bearing. And maybe it looks a little bit strange because it offsets 70mm from the center of the circle, but this will all make sense later when the treadle pedal gets into the picture. And this is the center wheel. So the center wheel is the piece that connects to the crankshaft. Any fashion complaints about my shoes can be sent to complaints@wintergatansprojectmanager.com. So So this has a steel protection thing. And they are non-leather. They say I should protect myself, so all you safety trolls on YouTube, please give a thumbs up on this video. So from this bearing to the start of this keyway, we want 24 millimeter, which is exactly the width of two stock rings. I can bump them up against the bearing, like so. And then just manipulate the shaft. I'm going to tap these five holes with M5 threads. Let's see how fast we can tap these five holes without rushing so much that we're breaking the tap. Vänta lite nu Martin, inte någon bra idé. Stacking six washers in between here because we're missing one piece, and this piece is 10 millimeter, the missing piece, and six washers is exactly 10 millimeter, so they're just in there temporary to provide the correct spacing. This, I really wanted to have rigidity from here to here, and right now it feels absolutely super stiff. So like all the parts on the Marble Machine X, the crank is vital, but maybe the crank is extra special because it's the user interface and it's the power input together with the treadle pedal. I'm so happy to have it in place, and I'm so happy to feel how rigid it was sideways and how easy it was to turn the machine once this crank was on there. I remember the sloppy crank from the first Marble Machine. This is day and night. I'm going to put some protection acrylic inside these wheels because when the treadle pedal is connected to the offset point, this becomes a meat grinder. So if I stick my finger in there, I don't have a finger anymore. So these big wheels are actually protection plates for the future. The crank is actually not what I've been doing this week. I've been spending the whole week making these bags of sub-assemblies because for the next week, part of the Marble Machine X build team is coming to France to help me build IRL. I look so much forward to that. And I've also spent a lot of time in the PBS filling in numbers in Excel. I think actually I spent maybe 4 days, and I was thinking that's why I'm not live streaming. I don't think anyone wants to see me put in numbers in Excel 4 days in a row. If you don't know what I'm trying to do, if you missed that, I'm trying to build a Marble Machine X that will work good enough to take on a world tour to play live music for all of you. The machine is not the end goal, the music is the end goal. trying my best not to lose all my marbles in this project, but it's probably obvious from the outside that it's already too late. Anyway, lately the PBS is really turning things around, and you can see the finish of this crank. This beast is magnificent. I'm happy we're going to take this into something fantastic. Thank you so much for watching and being here and caring about the Marble Machine X. I'm looking forward to next week and see you on the next Wintergatan Wednesdays. Take care.